everybody. My name is Lee. I'm class discover 2Q. Today I have a little game for you. Do you want to play?
Yeah. Yes.
Okay, let's go. My first animal is in my bird group. Do you have any question about my first animal? You.
Can they fly?
Yes, they can. You.
What color do you have?
It's brown and white. You.
Can they fly?
Yes, they can. You.
Where do they live?
They live in their nest. You.
Can they swim?
No, they can't. You.
Do they like warm or cold?
They are warm. You.
What is an eagle?
Yes, it is. Eagles have feathers and wings to help them fly. They live in their nest. They hunt for small rabbits and other small animals. They reproduce by laying eggs. Next, my second animal is in mammal group. Do you have any question? You.
It's brown.
No, it isn't. You.
What color is it?
It's black and orange. You.
Can they fly?
No, they can't. You.
It's a tiger.
Yes. Is. Tiger have fur to keep warm. They live in the forest. They hunt for zebra. They can use camouflage to hunt. Okay, next. My last animal is in mammal group. You.
What kind is it?
It is brown. You.
Where do they live?
They live in their cave.
What they eat?
They eat honey. You.
What do they eat?
They eat honey. You.
Are they bears?
Yes, they are. Bears have fur to keep warm. They live in their caves. They eat honey. They reproduce by giving birth. That's the end of my presentation. Thank you for watching and listening to my presentation. Thank you. Goodbye.